We want to leave you tonight with a song written by a local songwriter about the video that she saw on my prostate cancer. Good night.